Hello viewers, welcome to the part 14 in the Assassin's Creed Origin series. I hope aap sabko series achhi lag rahi hogi and aap sab enjoy kar rahe hoge. And also if you are enjoying the content, do consider subscribing to the channel. It really makes me happy ki it's a numeric way for me to understand you are really enjoying it. And one more thing, like if you will see my last part and this part beginning, there might be few changes. There might be a drastic change basically, because in between I did few more side quests and exploration, but the recording video got corrupted, I don't know how. So in this part I will be playing the main quest itself, and even though I'm doing the main quest part, I won't be doing the commentary part in this. So it's usually just the intro and outro commentary part. Overall, I wanted to play the main quest up from a long time, like since last three part, technically four, were all about exploration. So yeah, let's see, do the main quest. With this, let's move on to the gameplay.
Welcome to Litopolis.
Sandstorm coming.
This entire city was lost to the cruel desert in the time of our ancestors. But the great Tahaka rediscovered its secrets. He is uncovering it to shine again under the sun and dedicating the city to Horus. With bright wings, we will reach the stars. Welcome, Nebet. The city of Egypt's future will...
Oh.
Is it true forgotten secrets are discovered every day?
Ah! Many lost works and fragments of the old world are found here. Perhaps not every day, but often enough.
Shimini.
Ah!
Master Tahaka, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Litopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Hey.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? It seems after what he did to your father-in-law...
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Payek, come fight with me.
The wind rises, and the sand with it.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drive those neckets yet at the back! They pour out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm! Lions! They have a whipped curse!
Alas! feel. Aha, there! Die, die!
Stay on your toes.
Payek, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth! Payek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Medjai that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Take up your iron and join us! Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Latopolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Seen in this area. Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Thank you.
kill himself.
Lively now. No getting jumped. Right. I'm awake.
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to this Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion-eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Tahaka.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Metropolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there.
En Geriet, doe het jou.
Bayek, did you see the sandstorm?
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Maya?
Are you unwell?
against you, Tahaka. So as you do.
Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Remo. I am failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
Now, good boy. May the gods smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First my steel, then the scarab. They will attack on sight here.
Surprise!
Anything?
No. All quiet.
Good. We'll send a report to you in a few days.
How long do you think it will take for it to die?
A guy with pain? 2 days?
He looks tough. I bet 5 days.
should have stayed in the shadows. place is heavily guarded.
Upon my work, so that my name might remain enduring in this temple forever and ever. O Mother Lute, watch over me, so that I may be placed among the imperishable stars and may never die. O Mother Lute, watch over me, so that I may be placed among the stars and never die. O gods, smile upon my work, so that my name endures.
What?
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret! We all labor for higher powers! We are all enthralled to greater forces! There is no escape! I am but one in the Order of Ancients!
This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities.
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No.
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. IS DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain, I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh! Ramodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen. And to win a kingdom! The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Galley speed! Need more speed!
ready now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? Already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me.
Up tempo!
Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this Foxy Queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Pick up the pace!
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she fa-
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Off the tempo! More speed!
Jives, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nautae is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way!
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on!
More speed, Shadow! More speed! Galley speed! More speed, Senno! Need more speed! Up the pace, brothers! Speed up! Up tempo!
There! I see him! Pompey sails north!
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead!
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Any shit, of course! But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this trial. You'd fit. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Galley speed, easy pace!
Take a piece of that!
Discover a better sod play than sailing.
Galley speed, easy pace.
Arrows incoming.
Coites. I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Don't worry, I'll be on my best behavior.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
بددوك آني خيط
ها أمون ساتي أرداني آني
Here, Harut.
Get you.
Here, let me help you with that.
Oh, what? You think me helpless?
I'm surprised to see a woman in your condition working so hard. The arrival of a child is a blessed event.
Oh, I am no delicate lily.
Oh, are you in pain?
Ah, my little bean is just making herself known. My workers are so slow, I need to run over and check on them.
Allow me, Nebet.
Ipuy! Can you hear me? Baba! Ipuy!
What happened?
The tunnel collapsed. Baba and Ipuy are trapped inside.
How can I help?
Are you strong enough to clear the way? See if you can bring them out. Please, Neb. They are my brothers.
Stay here. I will do what I can. I'm going to have to force our way through. Hey there. Are you hot?
I twisted my ankle. My brother Baba was working further in. The tunnel collapsed. I don't know if he's alive.
I will get you out first, then find him.
Careful. I think I heard a hissing sound nearby.
Ibui! I will help him from here.
You need to go back and find Baba. Hurry! He might be hurt or worse.
Take care of him. I will find your last brother.
Thank you, Neb.
Peace, Wajid. Forgive me for killing your green ones. There is no other way through. Are you hurt?
No. I managed to squeeze in there just before it collapsed. I had no idea this was here. We were digging to reach the river.
That place was probably part of the old temple. Do you need help getting out of here?
I am fine. I am going to meet with my brothers and take a break.
What is this place? History of the lost keepers of this place. The sword is missing. I wonder if Mahe succeeded at the House of Circuit, or whether his cause was lost there. Chief Nito, the well tunnel partially collapsed, but I was able to help the workers.
My little bean and I are so fortunate you passed by when you did, Medjay. May the gods bless you 1,000 times for your efforts.
Take care of yourself. May the gods bless your little one.
Welcome to Litopolis, final dream of the Lake Tahaka.
Right position, Gere.
tunnel.
Pero...
Looking for something in particular?
السوق أول شيء تدشى خمد حد قد ما عين عبد بين هساسات أي بس أنا ريت تجسدك لي تخ
See you some other time. How can I help you? Farewell, then.
Okay, so I will end this part here for now, and I hope you all liked this part as well as enjoyed it. The twist in between was really something, like, but I saw it coming, although I had my doubts. But okay, so I will end this part here for now, and I hope you all liked this part. With this, I check out and see you all in the next part.